here we are again. You know,
to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Can't say I don't have fun flying in the aero. Why?
Your insurance claim has been sent.
I guess I have fun wrecking the aero at the same time. Bandu Defender, that'd be fun to play with. Oh, here, we'll go with this. Let's see how this does in atmosphere. If we wreck and die, we'll
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Fly something else. Hangar 4.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
I have my rudder pedal set up for forward and backwards. So if I have my feet on the pedals, it moves. Character. It's not very fun, mate. Look at this ugly thing. Guys are still sitting there. These guys have been there all day. Okay, this thing's pretty maneuverable, I give you that. Not that I can fly. I mean, I'm an average pilot. Only an ace because of my kill ratio. This ship's pretty awesome. All right, should we take it down? Take it downtown. Ooh, yeah. town. We're just gonna go down to the deck and fly as fast as possible. And this thing isn't aerodynamic at all. So it's gonna be all thrust based.
Pretty sure.
We're at 42,000 feet and descending. I have max velocity set. We're at 760 in a descending spiral. I hear atmosphere. We're at 31,000 feet. Looks like a lake right there. It's nice and flat. That kind of, oh yeah, I feel, oh boy. Atmospheric effects. Oh man, I'm blacked out. I'm blacked. That's not good. Yo. Cruise is off. I got cruise control off. Disengage. Obviously, it's not aerodynamic because I mean, that's not a wing. That's like, you'd be better off with just two engines. So we're going 12:30 right now. 12:30. But this thing is pretty epic. Ooh, that would hurt too. Somebody would die. But yeah. Pray for no glitch. Ready? We're coming in hot. Oh, red guy? Come back, red. I'll stay out and play for a minute. Go. Oh, he's dead already? Come on! I didn't even get a chance. That's not fun. Ah, I was ready. We were ready, man. Can really see the depth of detail in this game, but it's not describable, honestly. You have to see it for yourself.
Retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Some upgrade, but it'll work for now.
Are you ready for this?
Wasn't that in like some 90s song?
Let me out of the hangar!
You are clear to launch.
Thank you. That's why it's not a kid's video. Gotta be respectful.
You are clear to launch.
What's all this movement out here? I be seeing people moving around out here. A lot.
Thank you.
And
please visit again.
Yeah, I don't know who doesn't like three screens. There are a few people that are like, all those big screens would suck. And I'm sorry, but this is like real. The only thing that would be any more real than this would be reality. Am I wrong? No, no, I'm not a good pilot. It's a figment of your imagination, an illusion. It's not real. I'm not really doing it. It's a video game. Right? I'm just holding the throttle and rudder pedals. Why are these guys still there? Anyway, it's real to me. I only have so much boost. There's only so much boost. Okay, the arrow is definitely a lot better than that alien ship. And before it gets any darker, I want to go down. Oh, it's a hammerhead. No threat to us.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Deployed.
We don't need that.
Landing gear raised. So we're coming in at 1,000 knots, 850, 800, 750, 500, 540. Red guy? Why is there a red guy? I can't shoot. That's no fair. 380, 375. Oh, yeah, that's, we're taking it. It's a little weather down here. Water on the screen, on the glass of our ship, it still looks magnificent. Thank you. shoot him anyway. Cruise is set. Position set. That was worth it. I don't know, I still need to practice. What do you think? What is that? That's not gonna do good. What was that? You saw it. Just saying, was that a thruster malfunction? Yeah, that was loading enough. Why is that door closing? That's not helping me out. Oh. Wrong door. That's better. We almost snuck in the other one. Close enough for me. Yeah, on a serious note, appreciate you guys watching. Have a great day, night, universe, whatever, man.